the things that has been confusing to both physicians and their patients is the concept that dental infections can influence or actually damage other organs in the body. Now, most physicians are aware that if you have strep throat, that the poisons, the toxins put out by the strep bacteria can go down and damage your heart valves and even cause arthritis. But it's difficult for some reason for physicians to extend that to other things. Now, a lot of this, of the publication studies that show that dental infections cause other illnesses is in the dental literature. And of course, most physicians don't read dental literature. But there's another reason we should think about the role of the teeth in systemic disease. And that is, we've talked before about acupuncture meridians. We have circuits in our body that are power supplies to all of our organ systems. Well, when the embryo is forming, circuits start from the brain, which forms first, goes down into the body to form all the various circuits. And as it goes from the brain down into the body, it goes through very specific teeth. And so every tooth becomes an integral part of every acupuncture power supply circuit. Thus, if you get a resistance, that is decay, in a tooth, then it's difficult for the voltage to flow through there and it'll drop it. And even worse, if you get infection in the bone around a tooth, it acts like a circuit breaker and simply shuts the circuit off. So there are several different ways that dental infections are, if not causative, at least contributory to systemic disease.